And I'm with some ugly people right now. So, I'm with Rebecca, Jack, Andrew, Jen.
Hi.
And we're going to answer some questions that you guys sent in. Woo!
Woo! Lil' Anthony's video of the week.
So, okay, the first question is from Ricky. Name your favorite Pokemon.
A fucking course,
I don't want
Pokemon. Ampharos! I love Pokemon.
What were your guys' first impressions of each other?
I hated almost all of you.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I hated everyone except Anthony.
Wait, God. You told me you didn't hate me!
Listen, here's my question. Andrew, you were so fucking quiet the first time we met. Like, you did not.
You were so mean to me!
No, I wasn't.
On iChat? Oh my god,
I'm gonna
get
on iChat. iChat is a different story.
Me and Jack had some beef. Me and Jack had some beef.
No,
and Ricky was some beef too.
The only one here that I can honestly say I've never hated at one point was
Andrew.
Same.
Really?
Me and Jen were tight back in the day.
We were
tight. I was part of your little fan club.
We were real tight.
Are you guys virgins? Not after tonight, but for now, yes.
For now.
Jen, this one's especially for you. Who was your New Year's kiss? Spill the beans. Everyone wanted
to
know.
That is a secret I will never reveal.
Ooh. She's taking it to her grave.
She's taking it to the beach.
Shut the fuck up. Did Andrew really do anal with Rebecca?
Really?
I don't kiss and tell.
Ooh. You don't anal and tell.
So you ate him out?
I don't anal and tell.
God.
You ate him out.
Jen, you good?
Can you guys do your best impression?
You good?
Are you okay?
I'm gonna be Anthony. Let me just take some laxatives and shit myself.
I will shit myself.
Oh man, shitting myself. Shit the bed.
I don't know what just happened.
Bitch, you were there. You sat next to me when I
literally smelled the poop. When he was talking
literally
about the friend,
woke up in the morning,
literally, it was me.
And me.
Oh my god, it was us. And us. We literally
woke up in the water bed saying, how the
literally.
Hell did shit happen? Literally,
when he got up and like literally,
he was like, out of the bed. He was literally like, bathroom. I'm gonna poop myself.
Jen and I literally just went back to sleep.
Okay, my impression of Andrew.
Beyonce and candles.
Beyonce and candles. I was not trying to ruin your YouTube career. Who do you think is gonna die first?
Me! I'm going
to kill her. I'm going to murder her with all my heart.
All her fucking
that is honestly the most like morbid question I've ever heard.
You probably made that
Who's
up.
Gonna die first? Everyone points at me.
What is the most surprising rumor you've ever heard about yourself?
That I did anal with Andrew.
That wasn't a rumor though, I watched.
Yeah, we like
that surprised you?
Oh, people thought it was in the Illuminati. Like, legitimately, there's a Yahoo Answers, like everyone can go search it. Is Gen X Pen in the Illuminati?
Now,
and yes, I am in the Illuminati.
Describe the weirdest P.O. box you've ever received.
I got...
No, like, the gift. Like, do you have a P.O. box?
Yes.
Okay.
My P.O. box is 220-84.
Someone send me anal lube.
Wait, oh God, no, actually.
Oh yeah, you tweeted that.
Someone sent me
a dildo.
Someone sent me for 3 months straight pictures like signed of Samuel L. Jackson and Simon Cowell.
Someone sent me plane tickets.
Did you go on the plane?
No.
To get the fuck out of my country.
My mom filed an FBI report. I'm told stories of YouTubers.
I'm pretty sure like 5 out of 5 has FBI reports.
I have FBI reports. I was at the fucking police station. No one believed me. If y'all were the witches from Coven, who would you be and why?
Queenie.
Madison Montgomery.
I was gonna say Queenie.
Who would I be, everyone?
You'd be the one that died first.
Zoe.
Literally Zoe.
Because your vagina powers are
bomb. You're Madison. I'm Zoe. You're Queenie. You're, which one are you?
Cordelia.
I'll be Cordelia.
Fiona. Fiona. Wait, no. I'm Cordelia, you're Queenie.
What?
I'm Cordelia,
you're Queenie.
You little
bitch.
No.
Did you see the edit? Your face is on Queenie.
Now that you realize that. Now that you realize Cordelia was the supreme, she's all like, I'm Cordelia, bitch. No, you are Queenie.
Bitch.
I'm gonna gauge my eyes out with garden shears. That was the Ask video. Thanks for watching. That's literally it. Yeah, so we all did videos together, but I promise you they are 200 times better than this one. So go check them out. I'll click on them or check in the description because the links will be there. So go down, down, down. See you guys next week. Bye!
Go back to the beach.
I'm fucking gonna nose job, Jenny. Just hit me in the fucking face.
Subscribe, bitch!